We are the Brummies, and a little bit about us. Us three up here, we're from Birmingham, Alabama, and we moved up there about 11 years ago, and that's where we met Mr. Warren Lively back here. He's from Kentucky. And we have two albums. We put out our first album in 2018. That's called Atonal Reach. And then in 2020, we were going to put out our album, and y'all know everything that happened. And then finally, we said, you know what? Everybody needs some new music in the world. And so in November of 2020, we put out our second album. And we are so excited right now. We're working on our third album, and we have two singles off of it that are out right now. And the first one, has anybody ever been in like a relationship and or a fling or something, and
yes,
you break up, and then somebody keeps reaching out to you and wanting to hang out and that whole thing? Well, we wrote a song about it. It's called Wrong Idea. So thank you. got a song for you.
Want to do it?
when you think about like independent indie rock bands, a lot of people say they're indie rock or independent, but I don't think it gets any more indie rock or independent than us. We don't have a record label, we don't have anything but each other. We write our own songs, we record it in the studio ourselves, and you know, coming here this entire tour all over the country and Canada, we're the ones that's driving our RV, and we're going to be at the merch table selling our stuff. And really, all we want to be is your favorite indie rock band, and we cannot thank you enough for just giving us your love tonight. I mentioned that we had two albums out, but the next song that we're about to play is not on either of them. It's just a standalone single. It's called Alone With You, so if you're here with somebody that you love, hold them close. And this one's for y'all. everybody up here. Thank you. Thank y'all so much. Golly. I don't want this night to be over. And it's not over for y'all, but it's our last song. We have one more. Thank y'all so much for giving us your energy and your love. It really does. It means the world to us. This is our last song, and I want to try something real quick. I want y'all to repeat after me. I'm going to sing something, and then I want to hear y'all, okay? You ready? Are you ready? Golly. Thank you. All right.